Thank you. And we'll go up further, is just up the hill here is where my grandma Marceline lived, where I lived and was raised. I'm trying to figure out today, I think we moved here in 1960. Everybody, we squatted up here. Nobody owned their properties.
Ah ha!
My grandma worked very hard raising four of us after she raised all her nine kids, and then she adopted four of us grandchildren. My grandma, for extra dollars, she used to make hides every day. All my life I could remember her making hides. As you can see on the one video, this is what she did for extra dollars.
Well, I don't know as it is really a band, but we just get together and play together. When people would come over to visit, we would just pull out the instruments and start playing. Dad would be on the fiddle, Joanne on the piano, Levine on the guitar. Now, I was usually pretty small then. So anyway, Clem, he learned to play the piano, and well, he plays lots of things. Yeah, no, whenever we get together, it's just always been music. There's nothing like music. Life wouldn't be the same without music.
God, at least there's a second section in the parking lot.
Thank you. The weather may have been miserable this past Canada Day, but spirits were anything but. People came prepared with rain jackets, umbrellas, and warm smiles to celebrate Canada's 151st birthday. The day started with making history for the shortest parade in Chetwynd's history, followed by activities at Spirit Park. Mayor Merlin Nichols and Councillor Clay Basandowski handed out civic awards to three well-deserving women. Megan Wolfe received the Heroes Among Us Award, which was accepted on her behalf by her husband. Stephanie Lorson received the Volunteer of the Year Award, and Carmen Kinsey received the Citizen of the Year Award. Chetwynd's rainy weather didn't stop anyone's celebration. Smiling faces, free food, and plenty of entertainment made Canada's 151st birthday an enjoyable day. Canadian pride was out in full colors, and we at Peace FM and CHET TV hope you had an excellent and safe Canada Day.
Happy birthday, Canada, from your bud, the Dub.
Hey, Chetwynd, happy Canada Day. And good to see you're not discouraged by a lot of rain.
My name is Kaylin Marshall, and I represented Northern BC in the 2017 National Canadian Pageant, and I ended up with the title as National Canadian Royal Miss 2017. Wishing you a very happy and a little soggy Canada Day.
Ready? One, two, three.
Happy Canada Day!
We'll be right back.
We start very basic. We do lots of edges and three turns and just basic skills, and then work up into the more interesting stuff, I guess the kids would call it, more of the intricate spins and jumps. So we kind of do a bit of everything with them.
I'm doing doubles, so that's like a higher jump, and then just like spins and footwork and stuff, yeah.
What's the hardest part about those?
Definitely the double loop.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you have to go up on one foot and do two rotations in the air and then land on the same foot.